good morning. Photograph. Wow. Mga owners, oh. Guys, ito yung mga units. Hello, ma'am. Nice. Oh? I think nationwide murag mao ni pinakadako nga meet and greet. Nagibilat ka po? Murag more than 15 na siguro ngat sa kanan. Hello, ma'am.
Hi,
good morning. Hi, sir.
Hi.
Nice, nice. Oh, grabe. Morning gold. Sir, morning. Nice. Naghana na to, eh. Hi, ma'am. Oh, napa, oh. Naghana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18, grabe. Sir Greg, grabe pa limpyo sa sakyan na ano, eh.
Siya ko na itong puso kay Palagan.
Lagi? Morning. Alpha. Sir, morning. Nice, naghana, eh.
Change ko sa automatic
to
manual.
Nice, nice. Sir John, grabe naghana, got the zip pants, eh? Mudagam siguro ito 23 ka units?
25.
Grabe, no? Murag, maagin na yung pinakadaghan nationwide.
So far.
Kisa ni?
Si CB.
Ah. Sir, morning. Iyahay lang o kuhan ba? Iyahay lang o papurmahay nga. Mga sakyanan ba? Shout out to sa mga owner.
Hello.
Nice, nice. Welcome to our meet and greet. Okay, shout out sa mga Visayas team. Woo, daghana na to, eh. Lagi?
Kuya,
tumagi na rin mo, sir.
Namudol,
daghana sa budol din, no?
Di ba nila ako rin, eh?
Ayan, guys, good morning. It's your Ingeniero Chuper, and with me are just some of the MG5 car owners dito sa Cebu. And today is, I think, one of the biggest meet and greet nationwide. Just imagine, guys, ang dami niya, no? Yan. I think we are more than 20 units here. So, later, introduce ko individually ang mga owners ng mga units nila. So, watch out, guys. Sonut. Ayan guys, as a Cebuano, I am proud that we are united here para sa aming meet and greet. So, ang daming units guys. Shout out sa lahat. For the record, it's 23 units of MG5 here in Cebu. So, we are looking forward for more meet and greets and more units na sumali sa amin. By the way, this event is sponsored by Gateway. So, thanks to Gateway. More events, please! See you there.
See you, sir.
Eto guys, we are at MG Gateway Minglanilla. So this is the place kung saan yung endpoint ng meet and greet kanina. So eto guys, nabutan ko pa si Sir Jay. Ito yung showroom nila. And they also have their service center. So ayan guys ha. Hindi na tayo mahihirapan sa pag-PMS at saka pag-claim ng mga warranty. Kasi we already have two options. We have the MG Cebu in Mandaue. And we also have MG in Gateway. So this is a gateway dedicated for MG. Diba? Yung mga gateway, marami yung brands eh. But this branch is dedicated for MG. Tignan nyo naman yan guys. Since 1924. And very accessible itong showroom nila. Just along the highway of Minglanilla. So ayan guys. Shout out sa lahat ng mga nag-attend kanina. Sir Jay, thank you ha. Thank you sa participation. And shout out sa 23 units kanina. Grabe. Minus 1 yung sa akin. So, kung nandun lang yung unit ko kanina, 24 kami.
Sir, thank you, sir. Nakalimtan ko.
Oy!
Gateway to this.
Wow!
From sa dada.
Nice. Wow. Thank you, guys. Thank you. So, sa lahat ng mga MG owners, not only MG5, we already have MG Gateway here in Minglanilla. So, ayan guys. Thank you so much sa mga nag-participate, sa mga supports. Ayan. So, we'll see you on my next vlog, guys. God bless. Go MG! Alright.